Hello guys, this is me again. Now today I'm going to be teaching you guys on how to draw a spotted eagle ray, because I said in my season, and if you saw on how to draw a bull ray, I said I was going to do some sharks that were related. I mean some other sea creatures that were, I meant that I wanted to do some other sea creatures that are related to sharks. So yeah, and so let's get started. And time for the hard part. Okay, that's close enough. And the body will do. Spots. It's probably going to take a while to do this. I don't really have an eraser, so never mind about that. Alright, so once we're done, we're gonna put our signature right there. And we're done. Alright guys, so that's it. So I taught you guys on how to draw a spotted eagle ray. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.